This is Rosemary Cornett, and this is our family farm, Rolling Acres Farm. It was once upon a time Rolling Acres Dairy, but we currently raise Katahdin sheep. This is a breed of hair sheep, and they actually do not require shearing. They shed off, and as you can see, they look a little woolly, but come a month or so, that hair will all be gone and they will be nice and slick. The Katahdin breed was developed at a farm in Maine. A gentleman wanted to develop a breed that didn't have to be shorn, and he imported some hair sheep from St. Croix and just started crossing and developing until he got the breed that he wanted. The farm originated with our mother's parents, and that transitioned to our mother and father, who started the dairy here. And after we dispersed the dairy in 2002, Dad started farming, raising Holstein steers and the Katahdin sheep on the 80 some acres that are here. And in 2017, decided to get out of the sheep business, but after both of our parents passed in 2019, the siblings and I decided that we would go back into the sheep business. So we bought some Katahdins and raised the sheep on about 15 acres that are right around the house. And we would like very much for you all to join us in September at Grayson County's Ag and Art Adventure. And during that time, we're going to be having babies. The lambs will be having babies, or the sheep will be having babies. If you are lucky, maybe you'll get to see a lamb being born, or if we have some orphans, you might get to bottle feed a baby. So come and join us.